No way this guy's pulling me over right now.